They're ready to rock for their four laps. Here we go. All right, up front, it's Timmer and Terrill. Terrill pulling away. Timmer now drops back to battle with the 79 of Maurice. Now Timmer gets a tap from Wade Witherspoon working through 3 and 4. Witherspoon had to back off up front. It's all Andrew Terrill right now. Maurice is second, third is Timmer. Fourth is Witherspoon, fifth is Carpenter. Witherspoon will slide to the outside and go up the banking to try to get around the 33 of Timmer. Timmer will hold him off right now. Lap 2 will go on the board. Set Andrew Terrill. Oh, Bobby Timmer goes a little sideways through 3 and 4. He'll get it straightened back out. He will surrender that third spot. The third and final redraw position to Wade Witherspoon. Rachel Carpenter will get by as well. Up front, still all Andrew Terrill all the time at 33, 4 and 4 to go. Andrew Terrill capturing his third straight track championship down at the Tri-City Motor Speedway. Earlier this year, or just a few weeks ago, he clinched it. I have not seen him in a couple of weeks. He is out here tonight. He's looking good in this Masters belt owned by Dave Bowen. 6 laps will go on the board this time. White flag the next time around for Andrew Terrill. Second still Maurice. Third Witherspoon. Fourth will be Carpenter. To Terrill. Second goes to Maurice. And then Wade Witherspoon will take the final redraw position. Congrats to Andrew Terrill again driving that 33 car. He's going to forego a trip to victory lane.